I think it's time that you be running along,
too. Yes, I must be on my way. And, Fraser, I must apologize. I was wrong about Tom. If I had to choose a man for Daphne, he's the one I'd pick. Oh. Good night, Tom. Nice to meet you.
Good night.
I'll just show you out. Mm-hmm. Fraser, a word in your ear.
Excuse me.
There's something I have to tell you. Dad wanted to, but I won the coin toss.
Yes, what is it?
You know, I had a little chat with Tom in the kitchen, and he told me he's interested in pursuing a romantic relationship, but the object of his affections is not Daphne.
Damn, that Roz!
No. It's you. Me?
Well, that's impossible. Tom's not gay.
He seems to be under that impression.
Could have made him think that I was interested in him. All I did was ask him if he was attached, and then we talked about the theater and men's fashions. Oh, my God. Niles, do you realize what this means?
Yes, you're dating your boss. You, of all people, should know the pitfalls of an office relationship.
Yes, but, you know, he didn't say anything. Just never mentioned the fact that he...
I'll call you tomorrow, but not too early, of course.